What is up, people? Going to Guitar Center. Just getting some new strings. But one thing I really do need is to get is a guitar interface for my music so I can actually start recording. And as an essential for any bass player, guitar player, drummer, to get an interface so you can actually start recording, because everybody wants to get their ideas down. And you don't always want to have to rely on just like filming yourself or whatever. You always want to hear, have people hear your music. That's my next step.